the first method, all I have to do is get a peel-off facial mask and some laundry detergent and mix that together, and apparently it says that it can make slime, so we are going to find out if that is true. And it seems like it is true. Okay guys, this method worked. Our next method is to mix hand sanitizer right there and laundry detergent together and then put it in the fridge. And our next method is to not mix anything but just get dish soap and then put that in the fridge for a few minutes. This definitely did not work. So I made some more slime so that we can use this for the water slime for our slime giveaway today, and I will tell you how to win the slime giveaway, but here is what the slime looks like. So basically the slime will be coming in this orange jelly jar, and the way to win is by spamming the comments below. I will basically choose one person from the comments. The person that I choose will win the contest. If you want a higher chance of winning, you just keep spamming the comments. But if you spam the same thing over and over again, you'll automatically be disqualified. Two rules: you must be subscribed to me, and you must give this video a big thumbs up. That's the way to win the slime contest. And if you want a higher chance of winning, you also must follow me on Musical.ly and Wishbone, which will be linked in the description below. You don't have to if you don't have those apps, but it'll give you a higher chance. So yeah, good luck. Also, when we get to 55 subscribers, I will do a truth or dare with Melody. And when we get to 60 subscribers, I will do the ice bucket challenge with somebody.
No! And then this guy popped up on screen and the woods
was going to get
and there was like,
hand over now, don't!
Oh really, that's scary.
Don't record me.
I just did that because I'm on video.
Look at me.
This is bad, and the subscribers do this, and then they're like,
I have 51!